hurricane heading for New Orleans, and they have shut down 55% of the atmospheric administration. And these are the people who track hurricanes. So the weather in New Orleans now is being predicted by throwing beads at college girls. if she lifts up her shirt and her nipples are hard, it's cold, head for high ground. That's what we're doing. Yeah.